Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to construct incentre of an isosceles triangle by using compass. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here two line of length 5 cm and 6 cm to construct an isosceles triangle. Okay, so this one 5 cm and this one 6 cm. Okay, so first drawing here a line of length 5 cm first. So taking here point B and here C. Now taking the length 6 cm by using compass by this way, and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point A. Now first joining A and C, then joining A and B. So this side 5 cm, this side 6 cm, and this side 6 cm. So we got an isosceles triangle. Now first bisecting the angle B, so putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this line, next bisecting the angle C, so putting the compass on the point C and drawing a arc by this way with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this bisector, next bisecting the angle A, so putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and cut here with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this bisector of the angle A, so the three bisector intersect at a point H. So therefore H is the incentre of an isosceles triangle of length 5 cm and 6 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and comment on